Tag Team belts worn by Pierre and Jacques, the Quebecers, the new WWF Tag Team Champions. And Johnny Polo, let me ask you this one question. Are you going to give the Steiner Brothers a rematch next Monday right here on Monday Night Raw?
Well, first of all, I want to categorically and emphatically deny that we, the Quebecers and myself, are not scared of the Steiners in the least.
No way!
But Bobby Dufresne, you being the greatest manager of all time, you must concede that there are some other great teams out there. The Head Shrinkers.
Yes.
Men on a Mission.
Yes.
Well done.
Smoking yes.
Guns.
Smoking Guns. The Bushwhackers. So I have to say this. No, we won't be giving the Steiners a title shot next week, but we will be giving a title defense to someone who truly deserves it.
What was that? The Mutual Admiration Society? Give me a break. Those two ingrates, the Quebecers, along with Johnny Polo, stating now they're not going to give the Steiners a return match. Going back on their word. Well, we all know their word isn't any good. They say they're not afraid of the Steiners. I got news for you. They're scared to death. They say plenty of worthy opponents waiting in the wings. And next week, on Monday Night Raw, they're going to defend against some worthy opponents. Who are they? I don't know.